The popular Dungannon man led Tyrone to 5 provincial titles while he was county boss, as well as a National League title. And McRory led Tyrone to their first All-Ireland final appearance back in 1986 when they were ultimately beaten by Mick O'Dwyer's Kerry.